Sarah, I've met someone.
I thought I was your someone.
I'll come and collect my stuff and you calm down.
Calm? Oh, I am perfectly calm, see? You
love me less, but now you're.
Hi.
Oh.
He's cute. How long have you had him?
Too long. It was a bequest from my grandmother. He's ruining my life. Oh, Patrick, what have you eaten?
So how's it going?
He eats everything except the food I put down for him. The lease from my flat says no pets. And I start a new job in a week. I'm going to be out all day.
Good morning.
Otherwise, great.
Patrick!
I'm betting you'll have disciplinary problems with Miss Francis.
You don't know anything about me or my teaching methods.
I saw that.
Never again.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't even want a dog.
It's just teething problems. We just need to get to know each other.
You and I have very different relationship experiences.
Don't give up on him too easily. He's quite a cute little fella, really.
Cupcake.
Thank you.
Oh, it's not a term of endearment. I'm offering you a cupcake.
Don't worry. Are you saving a life?
Oh, no, I'm just switching Game of Thrones into the track of time.
Okay.
Morning, Sarah.
Morning. Patrick.
Oh. Are you ready for the 5K run, Miss Francis?
Getting there.
Big mistake.
Patrick, Pug Actually.
Okay, you're freaking me out now. Is it my driving?
In cinemas, June 29th.